Here are 5 Ableton shortcuts that you need to know. Number 1. Press Tab to switch between Session View and Arrangement View. Number 2. Press Ctrl+D, or if you're using Mac, Command+D to duplicate clips quickly. Number 3. Press the plus sign or minus sign to zoom in or zoom out. You can also do it by pressing Ctrl and rolling the mouse scroll wheel. Number 4. Press 0 to active or deactive a clip. Number 5. Press F12 to switch between sample editor and FX rack. Follow for more.